let it go accidentally, but now we got a full Fletcher going here, I think, with Adam Creighton firing some right-handed punches. Somebody that he's mad at.
He and Larry Bossman have squared off here. Now, there were three separate fights in the game last night. And with a minute and 10 seconds left in this game, Creighton and Bossman are being separated by the linesman.
In the game last night, they were telling me here today, Jake, or tonight, that there were a lot of undercurrents in that hockey game. There was a lot of bitterness going on. Sticks around the ankles and some shots after the play. Probably all breaking out now, but it was Steve Thomas with the scoring opportunity.
He and Creighton assessed an additional 5 minutes for fighting at the 18:50 mark, so the Islanders will have a bad advantage. 1:10 left in the third period, and down by